2023 was a great year. I learned a lot. I lost some money, made some money, but it's all good. We're going into 2024 strong. And I got to say, my favorite project of 2023 was definitely the red and white common swapped dually that I built there. And I really enjoyed that because it was a process from start to finish. You know, I touched every part of that truck, did everything on it, and I really knew it. And getting to see myself stick with something was really fun. Probably the most disappointing project was the bulldozer, the Caterpillar bulldozer, because I was really looking forward to that, and I actually made a whole YouTube video on that revival, but it turned out it had a cracked engine block. So anyways, whatever, we lived and learned. We did a whole bunch of projects for customers this year. We worked on a crew cab, we worked on a bale deck, we did a bunch of welding, I rebuilt an engine, all sorts of fun stuff. And we've got lots of stuff coming for this year. I've got this Galaxy here, as you're gonna see, but I'm thinking about selling it, so let me know what I should do.